Right now it is 7:15 on a beautiful Sunday morning. We've got clear skies and sunshine now in Des Moines. 48 degrees is our temp. Our dew point 36. Our wind currently is calm, but it's going to be increasing from the south later on this afternoon. Here's your planner for today. We're headed for highs really close to average. Yesterday we hit 66 for a high here in Des Moines, and already by noon today we'll be close to that. 70 degrees this afternoon. Get out and enjoy it. And temperatures this evening very slow to cool. So by 9 o'clock, still holding in the low to mid 60s. Should be a great evening for grilling plans. 45 right now in Ames. It's 45 in Fort Dodge, 47 in Ottumwa. Waterloo this morning at 46 degrees. Overall temperatures running about 5 to 10 degrees warmer than this time yesterday. And we've got a lot of clear skies across the central part of the Midwest here. A few showers up to the north and also across Kansas down through Oklahoma. But here in the middle, high pressure is keeping us nice and dry and bringing us the beautiful sunshine for a change. Now temperatures today across the region are going to be right around average in the upper 60s to low 70s. We're going to be watching some heat building off to the southwest. Tomorrow, 80s surge in across central Nebraska, right up toward Kansas City. Here in Iowa, we'll likely just stay into the 70s. Check out Dodge City tomorrow, well into the 90s, near 98 degrees. For Tuesday, the 80s begin to spread into this state. Kansas City over towards St. Louis, mid to upper 80s, and 90s still likely across Kansas, down through Oklahoma and Texas. Here's the reason for our nice weather this weekend. It's this area of high pressure. It's drifting off to the southeast of us. On the back side of it, we have a southerly flow of air that's going to be dragging in those warmer conditions. And the leading edge of that warmer push of air will be arriving by tomorrow morning. And as that warm front does lift into the state, we're going to have a chance for a few thunder showers after midnight tonight and into early tomorrow morning, especially across northwest and north central Iowa. Then as the day goes along, the rain showers move off to the northeast. Should be an okay afternoon. Slight chance for redevelopment late in the day. Then by Tuesday, as the front kind of camps out in the area, we're going to have another chance for showers and thunderstorms to redevelop. And we're not expecting a widespread severe weather outbreak, but a few storms could be wind or hail producers this week. Today, we're expecting sunshine, heading for 70 degrees. Should be a great day. South wind increasing this afternoon. Overnight tonight, staying very mild. Low temperatures back into the mid 50s, 54 here in Des Moines. Thunder possible once again after midnight, especially up across northwest Iowa first. 76 the high temp tomorrow, periods of showers and thunderstorms, one round in the morning, potentially a few redeveloping in the afternoon. Southeast wind tomorrow, a bit gusty, 15 to 25. Here's your 8-day forecast. Tuesday, chance for some afternoon thunderstorms, a warm one, high in the low 80s. More low 80s on tap for Wednesday, chance of rainfall Thursday into Friday, and there, with the chance of rain, temperatures will be a bit cooler. The outlook for the start of the long holiday weekend is looking pretty good. Highs next weekend in the mid-70s with just a slight chance of rain.